I'm going to say something.
Oh, okay, right. There is something so extraordinary happening behind me with our fabulous new loose woman. I can't believe it. It's so fantastically showbiz. Donna, go over.
Just
go reveal it to the people.
Like, this is your life. Brenda is putting on her own eyelashes. Now, explain exactly what you do, Brenda.
So what I do is I like to use, I can do it both ways. Either put them both on it at the same time, but I'll go with
that's
one.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Chicken
with the wrong
rope at the same
time. Who does that?
No, because, do that.
Well, oh my God, this is never.
You just have to keep your eyes open, but it's how you hold it in the tweezers.
So on the outer, on the outer edge.
Yeah, so it's like you're going to like that, yeah. And then I put the glue on, just a little bit of glue, yeah. And I let it dry for a little bit because that's the trick.
Because
if
they
slide, and then if you juke your eye, then it starts leaking, and then it's just even worse. Yeah. So like that, and then I go like that. Can you see?
Yeah, cool.
And then I literally get it to my eye and push it on.
So you don't look down, you're looking straight ahead.
No, I look straight ahead. There we go.
See?
Wow. The lashes are on.
Wait, look at me.
I've just got to do the edges.
Yeah.
But the lashes are on, darling.
Okay, go on then. And then just press down the edges.
Yeah, I just...
With two pairs of tweezers, look at this.
I just push down.
Wiggle them into place.
That's it. Like that. One. And then take the edge, put it down. Two.
That is the trick.
Lashes are on.
Woo! Thanks, Brenda.
Thank you for my tweezers.
Welcome.